consider like my son, but he's grown up so much that I can't call him my son anymore, Mr. Edmund Rivera. And he has something that's called a musical journey.
Welcome to the musical journey of Edwin Rivera.